The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, representing the Shield, at a total combined weight of 490 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns.
Look out, here comes a man who will undoubtedly be a mainstay in main events for years to come, Roman. Bray Wyatt felt that. Oh, what an underhanded move. Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Watch it. Ooh.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here. Bray Wyatt digging down deep. What some fans may not know is that before coming to WWE, Roman Reigns was one of the most feared defensive tackles in the United States when he played NCAA football at Georgia Tech. Reigns also played in the NFL for the Minnesota Vikings and the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Oh, look out here. Nice move.
That'll leave a mark.
Taking control again.
You know, Michael, another part of Roman Reigns' personal life is that he is the son of WWE Hall of Famer Wild Samoan Sika. So success is in his blood. Coming.
No, not again. Whoa.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Great move.
Oh, a reversal. Ooh.
And now Bray Wyatt. Pushing forward.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Ooh. And there's the reversal.
Get out of that.
Uh-oh. Oh, you do not get up from that. A quick cover.
No, he kicks out at two.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
Look at it this way. Wyatt is just so sneaky.
Yeah, Wyatt is so dangerous on so many different levels. The plan of attack against Roman Reigns has to be, no, it must be, to try to take away one of his weapons. If an opponent can beat on an arm or a leg, it could take away some of that awesome power that Reigns uses to annihilate opponents from pillar to post.
Nice reversal there.
And for the first time tonight, Roman Reigns heads for the top rope.
You know, Michael, Ambrose is so out there, attacking him first might straighten him out. I mean, you always have to be aware of the shield. When you see one black Kevlar vest, you know the other two are not far behind.
Did he get dropped or what?
That should do it right there. And this one's set to break loose. And will this be it? One, two, there's a near fall. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, there it is! And he's toast! We got a cover! Two! No, somehow!
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
What a move! What a smart move!
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
And we've come to yet another turning point in this match.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next? Shoulders down. Two! Ref found a two count. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
That's it. He's done.
Can he score the pin? Two, three.
Dean Ambrose gets the win.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, boy, that was a spectacular performance.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match.
Let's look back at everything.
Here are your winners, Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely.